so I'm sending you these vibes, all these vibes, all these vibes, all these vibes.
I just realized my microphone wasn't on when I was filming myself this morning.
I am out of bed really early for the first time.
So I am out of bed really early for the first time, so congratulations.
We are going on a crazy adventure, so let's hope we survive.
We are going on a crazy adventure, so let's hope we survive.
You there when I got here?
Yeah. Like, just ask my heart about it. It's going crazy. I'm sending all these vibes to you. I'm a loaded gun. Got my aim on you. I'm lucky.
We out here, Pancake Rocks. I didn't even know this existed, but
Talia
gave me the local knowledge and here it is. It's freaking dope. Man, what I've kind of realized is New Zealand is like the dopest country in the world. I've got so many spots within like 30 minutes or an hour from my house that I never even knew about and are absolutely incredible. Like this, Pancake Rock, other week hit up the Pirawa Falls near Mangatiroto. Mount Manaia, you could see it. It's like that mountain over there. I've never actually been up there. Next adventure, if someone wants to come climb Mount Manaia with me, sometime, hit me up. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So here we are at Waipu Cove, getting ready for sunrise. It's gonna be that way. Yeah, we got Talia behind the camera. Say hi, Talia.
Yep. Hi.
Hey.